Today, we'll be taking a deep dive into how Edge for Business can be easily configured to create a secure and productive work environment. The rise of hybrid work and widespread adoption of unmanaged devices has heightened the need for security controls. Your users are living in their browsers, connecting to sensitive data every day, and now they're even experimenting with AI, making the browser a critical endpoint to secure. As IT and security professionals, it's a challenge to stay ahead of the cyber threat curve. I'm Molly McNutt, product manager on the Edge commercial team.
And I'm Catherine Gann, also a product manager on the Edge commercial team. Last year at Build, we started our journey of reimagining browser management with the Edge management service. Since then, we've added new capabilities based on your feedback, like extension requests and recommended policy support. We continue to be laser-focused on simplifying your workflows and are excited to share some of the latest innovations.
Microsoft Edge for Business was designed from the start to serve the unique needs of organizations in today's hybrid environment. It's a secure enterprise browser optimized for AI that taps into the power of Microsoft to surface world-class security and productivity tools such as Purview Endpoint Data Loss Prevention and Office Sensitivity Labels. We recognize admins have to strike a delicate balance between security and productivity, especially with hybrid work and a mix of device types. With more people using unmanaged devices, Edge for Business makes it simple to secure these devices by natively supporting Intune MAM policies. With these policies, you can provide app protections or wipe organizational data on unmanaged devices. If you need more fine-grained controls, Edge for Business also enables native support for session policies through Microsoft Defender for cloud apps. This provides content-based DLP enforcement and additional admin insights. Protected actions for MDA include blocking or monitoring file uploads and downloads, as well as clipboard and print controls applied through content-based sensitivity detection. Many of these controls are available on a per-app basis, giving you flexibility to customize protections on each app as needed. These experiences achieve better performance in Edge for Business, since there's no need for the proxy used in other browsers. Furthermore, there's no need for JavaScript-based enforcement controls, bringing you better web app compatibility. To configure this, the MDA admin portal now has a section dedicated to Edge for Business. To start, scroll to Settings in the left sidebar. Then click on Cloud Apps and select the Edge for Business Protection tab. Here, you can use a default notification or set a customized message for your users. This message will prompt them to utilize Edge for Business when accessing corporate resources, thereby enhancing security and user experience.
Next, let's talk about how the Edge Management Service empowers you to manage Edge for Business securely and effectively. You've told us you need better browser management to quickly deploy secure and productive configurations to your users. We've designed the Edge Management Service to be your comprehensive portal to do just that. Hosted in the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, it allows you to configure Edge for Business across AI, extension management, organization branding, version control, and more. And speaking of version control, ensuring a strong security posture also requires visibility into your managed browser instances. Keeping them up to date is important to safeguard against potential vulnerabilities such as zero-day threats. In the Edge update status, you can see the number of managed instances across each channel and whether an update is recommended or needed. From here, you can schedule a one-time update or choose to send an in-product notification to inform your users to update their browser, ensuring that their workflows remain uninterrupted. In the Edge Protection status, you're able to see how many out-of-date devices have enhanced security mode enabled, which provides an additional layer of security against zero days and other browser vulnerabilities. This capability helps safeguard against memory-related vulnerabilities by disabling just-in-time JavaScript compilation and enabling other system protections. You can also see how many devices have Edge for Business set to automatically update. We recommend keeping your managed devices up to date with the latest security protections to help reduce vulnerabilities. You can enable this feature so that browser instances are automatically updated when they're detected as idle, helping you stay on top of updates while minimizing disruption to user workflows. The Edge Management Service is also your one-stop shop for managing AI and Copilot. Edge for Business and Copilot work hand in hand to bring an AI-optimized experience to the sidebar, enabling you to access the power of web and work chat without disrupting your workflows. And anytime you're logged in with an eligible Entra ID, you can have confidence that your data stays safe with commercial data protection, which prevents data leaks while using AI chat. With that said, it can be a daunting task to keep track of all the new functionalities and how to control them. So the Edge Management Service enables you to manage these capabilities in one convenient and centralized view. Within a configuration profile, you can customize settings that dictate how users can engage with Copilot and many other AI capabilities in Edge for Business. For example, you can enable or disable Copilot from accessing page content. When disabled, access to protected web pages and PDFs is restricted, including blocking Copilot from page summarization. But what about controlling for LLM chatbots that are not compliant and not typically under your control? Good news! You can also block non-Microsoft chatbots with the Edge Management Service. You also have the granularity to manage other AI features outside of Copilot, such as enabling or disabling text predictions, find-on-page suggestions for websites, or AI-generated themes. With the Edge Management Service, you have the power to create the custom AI experience you need for your organization to safely interact with today's AI world. You work hard to manage and protect the devices accessing your organization's data from the web. Part of this work means creating a great unified experience for your users. To help deliver that experience, you can now customize the look and feel of Edge for Business to make it your own. You can add your company name, color, and logo so your users have a visual cue that they're using the browser configured to maximize their safety and productivity. The first option is to use your existing branding assets that are already configured in the Microsoft Entra Admin Center and apply these onto Edge for Business through Edge Policies. If you'd like to customize these assets even further, the Edge Management Service can help you with that. Within a configuration profile, navigate to the Customization Settings tab and then to the Organization Branding page. The preview shown on the page will either reflect the default Edge for Business branding or any custom branding already applied through Edge Policies. You'll also see the individual elements available to customize so that you can set the look you want for the profile pill, profile flyout, and taskbar icon in Edge for Business. You can see these customizations immediately in the preview, and when you're ready, save the changes to deploy them to your users.
With Microsoft Edge for Business, you can be confident that your browser is protected on any device without sacrificing productivity. And with the Edge Management Service, managing these configurations has gotten even easier. Get started today by configuring your unmanaged devices, setting up AI for your organization, and customizing Edge for Business to make it your own. We're committed to making browser protection and management easier than ever, so stay tuned for more innovations. We look forward to your feedback. Thank you.